Okay, y'all, it's time for some sexy time. Y'all remember Dr. Ruth and her sex tips? Baby, I said it in the words of Gary. Baby, there's a documentary about the 90-year-old out in theaters called Ask Ruth, and it's set to be released on Hulu later this week. And y'all, she gives 4 sex tips that everyone needs for making good nookie. Y'all want to know what they are?
Yes.
Here we go. Number 1, seduce with words, darling.
Oh, yeah.
Number 2, use fantasy because it stops boredom in the sack. Oops. Number 3, read a sexy book like 50 Shades of Grey. And number 4, don't forget the after play.
Hold on, what's after play?
I guess after you do it, you play some more after. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. After play, like...
But don't you be tired a little bit?
And sometimes people be a little sensitive after, like...
The warm washcloth.
Oh, the washcloth.
The washcloth. The warm washcloth.
So what do you do to get them in the mood? Brat, what would you say?
A massage, darling.
Ew. See, a massage is always a telltale sign of a freak.
Because what you do, darling, you sit on the back and you rub and you have no clothes on. And your parts are rubbing their parts. And then as your hands rub their back, and then you start to flip over and you start to feel sensation.
And that's how Mikey got here.
I know now.